Do you have old, sad, homemade ornaments and you don't know the origin of them? It's not even labeled. Who made this melted, sad snowman? Well, there's really no point in keeping this around if I don't even know who made it. So I'm going to look at it. I'm going to say, yep, that's a melted snowman, and I'm going to let it go.